Michelle South will be a mob darling on KSWB 21. Make that 22 in front of the Iron Fleet there at KSWB. What a little sound for that Can't Buy Me Love school. Stay tuned now for the swing little contest known as the KSWB Christmas Money Tree thing. You could win yourself some bread there.
You finance a car successfully. That's proof. You handle loans responsibly. You rate high with CIT. So when you want to arrange a personal loan, just phone. One short call may do it all. Cash swiftly, call up CIT.
That's right, Scooter's there. If you want to know why Universal CIT can take personal loan applications by phone and have cash ready the same day, I'll be very happy to tell you as soon as I can find my copy. Oh, here it is. You may not know it, but you may already have a top rating there with CIT. You see, if you've ever financed or are financing a car, or refrigerator, washer, or something like that, you may have established a payment record that we know about. If we don't know about it, we'll find out about it and rest assured that it doesn't matter where or from whom you bought. When you phone the CIT, you can check quickly there, and the chances are good that you'll be able to stop by for your bread that very same day. So never wonder about a personal loan when the cash you need may be as near as your phone, and now you may take up to 36 and a half months to repay a loan of over $2,000 or more. Visit or phone one of the 16 Universal CIT offices in Los Angeles for details. Elita BMR 20 in front of the RFA on KFB. Cleve, you gotta dig this, man. A scooter back in New York sent me this in the New York Times edition, New York Times Tuesday, November 30th. You're digging? It's the most wanted Christmas gifts that come from Georges Caplan, French couturier in fur. On fifth, are you ready for this one here, man? The fur rug. Now, if you'd like an ordinary Sega Norwegian Blue Fox rug, it's only $1,500. If you'd like an Empress Chinchilla rug, no, not the rug on your head there, you foolish boy. Don, if you like an Empress Chinchilla, $4,000. Or if you like a Sega Mink, it's $2,000. How about this one here, baby? The fur pillow. The Sega Norwegian Blue Fox is $75. If you go like to go for Mink, the Sega Mink is $100. The Empress Chinchilla is $175. But this one really grabbed me, man. The fur sleeping bag. You ready? Ready? Okay. Sega Norwegian Blue Fox, $1,000. Cheapskates. Sega Mink, $2,000. Empress Chinchilla, $4,000 for a sleeping bag.
FWB, wow.
Whatever your home should have. With the exception of his and her, submarines, which you can get from Neiman Marcus there.
Nothing says Merry Christmas like KFWB money.
And here's another name from under the KFWB Christmas tree.
That's right. The name happens to happens to belong to Carolyn Simpson. Do you believe me? Carolyn Simpson there of Sedan Avenue in Canoga Park. We're not announcing the full address, honey, because you got to check in during the next 3 minutes there. Carolyn Simpson of Sedan Avenue, S-E-D-A-N Avenue in Canoga Park there. Carolyn Simpson, Hollywood 1. 9340, you got 3 minutes to check in, honey. Hollywood 1, 9340, Carolyn Simpson of Sedan Avenue, Canoga Park, and you win $9.80 of cash, baby.
You now have 3 minutes to call and win a KSWB Christmas money check for $9.80.
If you haven't entered, send a Christmas card or any card will do. The KFWB Christmas tree, KFWB Hollywood 90028.
It's going to be a green Christmas for people all over KFWB country, and it could happen to you.
Yes, Carolyn Simpson, it could happen to you. This could be your day of Sedan Avenue and Canoga Park, Hollywood 193. Four on, here come the sounds of the change in timers. It's now number 8 on the good guy list. It's 13, make that 18 before 8 on KFWB. A little bit embarrassed about blunder this morning.
You, with your masquerade, and you, also me.
You got 1 more minute check in Carolyn Simpson. Sedan Avenue, Sedan Avenue, Park. In front of the RFA KSWB Christmas Money Time. 1 more minute for Carolyn to check in. Carolyn Simpson of Sedan Avenue in Canoga Park. Hollywood 1, 9340 there.
A mileage tip from Shell. If your car trembles and shakes when it's idling, chances are it's trying to tell you something important about your mileage. Shell mileage experts point out that a rough idling engine may be running rich, using up to 50% more gasoline than it should. This even wastes gasoline going down a hill or loafing along at low speeds. The solution is easy. A carburetor tune-up at your Shell dealers. It isn't expensive, and if rich idling is the problem, a simple adjustment usually does the trick. And your Shell dealer has yet another way to help you get good mileage.
Tell me.
Super Shell gasoline.
Oh, goody.
Super Shell, of course, is blended with Platformate, the well-known mileage ingredient.
Mm-hmm.
Chances are you've seen it demonstrated on television.
I vaguely remember.
Platformate really works. So, for good mileage, keep your engine tuned up. And keep your tank filled with Super Shell gasoline. It's blended by mileage experts to help you get good mileage.
Thank you very much. They're right in front of the RV. That's 745, the old-fashioned way. 745, KFWB, Christmas Money Time. If you're keeping a rating diary, please write down your digital leader, BMR. B. Mitchell Reed on KFWB. Mostly sunny today and tomorrow with variable high cloudiness. Little temperature change, high today near 80, a low tonight of 52. No smog forecast as far as we can know from the APCD. Pasadena Freeway southbound between Avenue 64 and Stadium Way has been tied up there due to a traffic accident at Stadium Way until about 8 o'clock. Another 15 minutes there, and then you can give the boss a good excuse there.
KFWB, Channel 98, where the action is.
A little taste here for Nick Bajunin and Joel Carmel, Burroughs High, and also for Pat Miller, Bell, and Ray Metzger, Elias the 10th. Sharon Butte in the South gave to Jamie Q and the same Matthias.
Ah, yeah.
Taste the honey sound, fire request. Believe the BMR, the wide, wide room, KFWB.
And while the rest of the cats were, you know, having themselves a little scene with themselves over in the hotel room, there was a ball running and playing last night with this cat right here.
Hi, this is Brian Jones here at the Rolling Stones. I want to thank the leader, BMR, for playing all our records and doing everything for us.
You better believe it. We all went on a trip and had a ball. By request, Barry Young, on the Stone Music here. Old face dial.
The other has my heart. With one.
Boy, that's my heart song. Way to be a mom. On KFW. Be here and just, why do you do that with that, Brandy? You put in your eye there.
I don't take it for a stinging eye, but if I should get a headache from the smog, then if I'm home and I'm hand in handy, and I'm trying
to... Mrs. Cynthia Bass of Encino talks about headaches and Excedrin.
How can I take Excedrin? It's marvelous. It must be to work so quickly. I don't even think about it, and my headache's gone. Within just minutes, it seems like.
Excedrin, tablet for tablet, 50% stronger than aspirin for relief of headache pain. Excedrin, analgesic tablets, the extra strength pain reliever.
Hey, don't forget to look for the low, low price on Excedrin at your favorite Ralph's store this week. There's good as Mrs. Housewife. Let's be honest now, honey. All chain grocery stores have reduced shelf prices. All grocery stores have exciting advertised specials, and all stores basically sell foods for the same price. However, Ralph's offers you the finest quality at these low prices. Ralph's offers services, too, and Ralph offers blue chip stamps, too. And you always shop at Ralph's. You hear me, love? It's right now 8 pennies in front of the RV on KF, and it'll be Christmas money time. I'm awfully sorry about that. They're Carolyn Simpson of Sedan Avenue in Canoga Park. Didn't check in the allotted 3 minutes. As a matter of fact, she didn't check in until 15 minutes there. I mean, she's still sleeping there. Could have had herself $9.80 in cash for the Christmas money tree bit there. And someone can get themselves a top 10 records. The first part of our Zap code. If you haven't got your Zap code, send away for free Zap code, and I'll send you one there. And we have a Zap code every morning there, whenever I remember to do it. The first part of the Zap code today is open code. Lord Timothy is A. Lord Timothy is A. I'll give you the closed code part of it later on right now. Let us hear the sounds of, what's his name? Yes. Welcome from anywhere, Hollywood 19434. Hollywood 19434, the 12th golf from anywhere there. Name and claim is number 12, sound the good guy survey, KFWB. It's a name claim record there. 12th golf from anywhere, Hollywood 19434. Right. The morning,
in effect at 5 minutes before 8. This is Cleve Herman, KFWB News, Cape Kennedy. that?
Bullet blast burglars. That story coming up in L.A. today at 5 past the hour. Now it's seconds before 8 o'clock. It's BMR, number one on KFWB Los Angeles.
And our number one executive producer on the scene here. Got to play a record with him every once in a while there, Rudy Morgan.
Here comes Dave Rose, but stay tuned for a brand new worldwide exclusive. From early KFWB, will blow your mind.
By one of your favorite little girls from England. Who now resides in France. Did I give you a hint?
On KFWB, stay tuned for a brand new exclusive here worldwide. No one else has got a baby. You ain't gonna hear it no other place except right here, which is only natural because this is where all the station, this is where all the action is, at the station that presents all the hits for you first and exclusively, and it's KFWB. Where your baby, of course, is reminded, your baby's reminded. Now, you're reminded that your baby needs prenatal care, medical care before birth. Find out why by reading the March of Dimes booklet. Be good to your baby before it's born. It's a free little booklet. Health insurance there for most persons 65 and older begins July the 1st, 1966. This hospital medical insurance protection is not automatic. You must apply now for this health insurance protection if you're 65 or older and not receiving monthly Social Security scooters, railroad retirement, or public assistance payment. Contact your local Social Security office. It's 2 after 8 on KFWB. Here it comes. Yeah.
Another KFWB.
Yeah. Worldwide exclusive, Petula Clark, my love. Stay. It's my love, Bette Clark, exclusive on KFWB.
My love is warmer than the warmest sunshine song.
Exclusive only here on Channel 98.
My
yeah.
Love is deeper than the deepest ocean, wider than
on
the
KFWB. Sky.
My love is deeper than the deepest ocean, wider than the sky.
Exclusive on KFWB, a worldwide exclusive. 5 after the hour of 8 on KFWB. Upcoming, the leader BMR on the Wide, Wide, Weird World. Mr. James Brown will be coming back to that sound exclusively on KFWB. But that you the clock. My love, Lee Herman, if you believe.
L.A. Today.
Now at 5 minutes after the hour, local news feature of your neighborly Save-On drugstore. The long-awaited McCone Commission report will be made public after a special presentation ceremony in Governor Edmund G. Brown's office about 10 o'clock this morning. The 101-page document contains an estimated 25,000 words and is illustrated with both black and white and color photographs. The Blue Ribbon 8-member commission was created by the governor August 19th, the day after the riots were declared control. The commission bears the name of its head, John A. McCone, a former director of the Central Intelligence Agency. Police gunfire in separate incidents this morning dropped 2 thieves with minor injuries and they tried to escape arrest. Officers A.S. Kappas and L.D. McCormick said they were at a call box on 5th and San Pedro Street when they saw 2 men pull into a nearby alley. When they investigated, they interrupted a tussle between the 3 for the victim's wallet. 2 thieves fled, and when policemen found themselves being outrun by one of them, they began shooting, wounding Charles Gray once in the shoulder. The other suspect surrendered before the shooting. In the second round of gunfire, police allegedly discovered Lamont C. Woods and Larry Morrison in the Yee Food Town Market on West Santa Barbara Avenue. Officers said that Morrison surrendered by Woods would not go into... They said they shot a shotgun and stopped the man. L.A. weather is next. Here's Save-On's KFW bargain of the day. Only at Save-On drugstores, only today, Monday... Only 88 cents for 8 rolls of Scott toilet tissue. And this is a very big radio bargain at Save-On today because these are the very big 1,000-sheet rolls of great Scott toilet tissue. Choose the color for your bath with 4 pretty pastel shades or white. Discover Save-On's wonderful world of bargains for yourself. Stock up on this radio bargain and shop for low everyday prices throughout the store. Today, get 8 big 1,000-sheet rolls of Scott toilet tissue for only 88 cents. Blue chip stamps are part of your bargains, too, at your neighborly Save-On drugstore.
Here's the latest weather word on KFWB Channel 88.
Mostly sunny day and Tuesday with variable high cloud and as little temperature change. High today near 80, a low tonight of 52. And atop the KFWB Diamond Temperature Tower, make the mark of the mercury at this moment, 63 at 63 degrees. LA Today, local news feature of your neighborly Save-On drugstore. 52.
Save-On. Save-On. Join the Save-On hit parade. Put the service up and save and save on.
WB Sports Scoreboard.
Mexico's two leading bantamweights, veteran Jose Medel and once-beaten Jesus Pimentel, meet in the sports arena tonight for an almost certain shot at world champion Fighting Harada of Japan. The 27-year-old Medel has had an up-and-down 11-year professional career, during which he scored 39 knockouts and winning 60 of 86 bouts. 25-year-old Pimentel has knocked out 45 of 51 opponents. He reversed his only loss by knockout. Pimentel is expected to enter the sports arena ring as a 10-8 favorite for the scheduled 10-round bout. A near sellout is expected in the 15,000-seat arena. The late maturing Los Angeles Rams are still on their way up. Rams won their second game in a row after eight straight losses by thumping St. Louis's Cardinals 27-3. And now Coach Harlan Savari says he doesn't see any reason why the Rams can't go on and win the final two games of the season against Eastern Division champion Cleveland and Western Division leader Baltimore, which is now, by the way, in serious trouble. The Colts have lost the services of quarterback Johnny Unitas. They lost them in losing to the Chicago Bears yesterday. They now have only a half-game edge over the Green Bay Packers, and the Packers and Colts meet head-on in the next weekend's game. The Los Angeles Lakers move into Charleston, West Virginia. That's Jerry West country tonight in an attempt to even their second season record against Wilt Chamberlain and the Philadelphia 76ers. Although the Lakers
did it again!
11 record and lead the National Basketball Association's Western Division by two full games. They have won only one of three meetings with Philadelphia. 76ers will be making their first start since last Friday when they beat the Boston Celtics 119-103. The victory was tinged with tragedy, however.
76ers.
I'm coming to a very serious part here. When the team's co-owner, Isaac Richmond, collapsed and died during the first half, the Lakers split their last two starts against the Cincinnati Royals. The National League has taken a step in the right direction by increasing the minimum annual salary of its umpires to $9,500. And the American League's boost of pension benefits for the boys in blue from $250 to $300 a month, it's a risk nobody can afford to take. This is Cleve Herman with a live line to sport.
That egg you see ain't on Herman's face, it's on mine there.
Ah! I feel good!
I mean, that's twice in a row, 76ers. And I recommended you for the job to Wheatley that broke the record? You're out of your bird.
So good! Oh, I feel nothing. The sugar is by you.
Come on, baby.
So good.
You know what to do.
So good. I got you.
Sing with your friend.
Hey!
Hey there, yeah. Oh, yeah. The sound's by this woman. I'm on the wide river over Monday morning here. 13 out of the hour of 8 on KF. It'll be Christmas money time there. And stay tuned. Your name may be called out, Scoots, any minute now. Have another name claim up coming here in just a little bit, but don't call until I say what phone numbers to call. Also, we'll have the zap code there for the top 10 records. The first part of the zap code today is Lord Tim is a. Lord Tim is a. Hey, well, he's also a great believer like I am that breakfast is the most important meal of the day. That's a fact. But to make the breakfast even more appetizing, Timothy, by the way, goes for kippers, being English and all that. Kippers, you know, and eggs and rashers of bacon and things like that. You gotta, and, of course, the British people do love sweets. They really do, man. That's why a lot of them have bad teeth. They're very, very sweet happy. Candy, cookies, anything in the way of sweets, man. But we go about it the natural way, the proper way. And in order to make your breakfast more appetizing, you should have at least two flavors of preserves and jellies on the table for that little sweet extra touch. And only the finest of fruit, exactly the right degree of ripeness, is used when you use Kearns Delicious 32 different preserves and jellies. Kearns are out of this sight, baby, out of this world. They're wild. And you ought to try some strawberry or peach preserves, blackberry, raspberry. They got cherry. They got anything you want, man. They've got it. 32 different flavors and preserves and jellies, and they're wild. Try two, at least two, any two. And you keep varying them around. The whole family just freak out there. And you know, of course, that Kearns has been awarded the Parents Magazine seal, and you can depend upon it. It's great for the entire family. Although you'll find the preserves and jellies that do cost more than Kearns, you won't find them that it tastes any better. The leader BMR, the wide river, 14 after the hour of 8 on KFLWB, Christmas money time. And I told you, Lord Tim is a, and now for the one-word close code part of our code there. The person who zaps it first here, and a number I will give you, will be the winner top 10 records there. The first letter is 22, then an 8, then a Y. Whoops, I'm sorry, I gave that away, didn't I? That'll be, okay, I'll give you that one in the way of a letter. I won't say anything. It's 22, then an 8, then a Y. I mean, instead of giving the letter, there's a Y right there. And then I'll give you a 20,
and 16 and 5 and 3 and 3 again and then 10 and then 16. I'll repeat it one more time for you. Lord Sim is, and here we go again. And you got now 22, 8, and then you got the Y that I, you know, goofed on. And then you got a 20, and then you got a 16, a 5, a 3, another 3, a 10, and then a 16. Hollywood 19349. First person checking the next 10 minutes of the Zappa message gets the top 10 record fair. Right, how about that? I think it's wonderful, wonderful.
KFWB.
Anyway, if you're zapping or not, here LT tonight, 6 until 9 p.m., imitating me there. Oh, dig the sounds right now, honey. Of the new beats, number 9 sound, number 1 station in the nation. Run, baby, run. Sounds that'll lead to BMR on the wide, wide web. 15 and a half pennies after the hour of 8 on KSF. We'll be taking a little stroll down the BMR Reed Road there in the wide, wide web. We'll pick up with Dr. Schlinker and me and Bill Kopasz. Bill Kopasz of 1932 East Idaho and West Covina goes to Covina High. He was the first one to zap the message here. He gets the top 10 records with Lita BMR. Send away for your free zap code. The BMR zap code, KFWB Los Angeles. And he's about 40 seconds away from a trip down Reed's Road there. 19 after the hour of 8 there. KFWB Christmas money time and the temperature reading. I can't see it, man. The whole McGilla here is 63 degrees. Stay tuned also for that brand new worldwide exclusive by Petula Clark called My Love there.
To choose the perfect gift, just remember this rhyme. When something happy happens, like celebrating Christmas, it's Bulova Watch Time.
Everybody's happier when you choose a gift from the Bulova Christmas Collection. Elegant gold, a diamond watch fashions for her, handsome self-wind calendar styles for him.
When something happy happens, it's Bulova Watch Time.
B-U-L-O-V-A, Bulova.
See your Bulova jeweler. America's gift expert.
You give me a chance to say B-U-L-O-V-A, but the watch time, 19 and a half after the hour. Shut up there.
KFWB, Channel 98.
Okay, here we go, down Reed's Road to meet the Dr. Schlinker a bit. There you go.
Here again is Dr. Sigmund Schlinker, the eminent analyst. And today, Dr. Schlinker, a young mother in Brentwood, wants to know how to determine what occupation her children will be best fitted for.
Yeah, we have a test for that.
That's very interesting. I mean, could you give us an example of how it works?
Well, we take three boys. Yes. We give one boy a toy airplane, and the other boy a toy fire engine, and the third boy a copy of the Playboy magazine.
I see. And I presume the one with the plane wants to be a pilot when he grows up.
That's right, yeah. And the one that with the fire engine wants to be a fireman when he grows up.
Yeah, but what about the one with the Playboy magazine?
He just wants to grow up.
KFWB.
Dr. Schrink is better again. Meet Dr. Schrink with the leader BMR every morning here on the Reeves Road. 20 at the hour of 8 on KFWB here. Have the 18th top anywhere. Hollywood 19340. 18th top anywhere is the name flame record. Hollywood 19340. Uh-oh. Get something else, Doc, when they're putting you away.